Relay station to receive a network, over.
Roger.
Yeah, performance system check, transmission sequence 2.7. The test date is March 6, 2022. The time is 1851 CST. Current utilization coming at 30.1%, transmitting at 2900 kbps. Current atmospheric temperature is a toasty 218 degrees Celsius. Range 271.18 million kilometers. That's a round trip light time of about 27.82 minutes. Azimuth is coming in at 145.19 degrees, elevation 69.93 degrees, and the wind speeds are a blustery 21.7 kilometers per hour. All systems are nominal. Minutes of transmission. Ladies and gentlemen, as we prepare for signal transmission, please be sure that your seats are positioned comfortably, your tray tables are in their full upright position, and your listening devices are secure. Our live transmission of original ambient music will begin shortly. Thank you for choosing Stolas Music, and enjoy your trip. 2 minutes to transmission. Relay station moderators, please prepare for signal transmission. Signal boost is on automatic cross-check and report, please. Thank you. Welcome, friends and travelers, to the Stolas Relay Station, broadcasting original ambient and atmospheric signals to the furthest reaches of our solar system. If your current conditions permit it, close your eyes, lean back, and enjoy these original ambient sounds. Tonight, you become the subject of tonight's space exploration. Strap on your imagination, close your eyes, and see yourself in the light of soaring to the deepest depths of space. Only on the Stolas Relay Station. imagine this is your first real trip in a galactic exploration vessel, traveling years through the vacuum of space. The days of simulations and training seminars are behind you. You've been selected to board the Delta 9 to help set up a relay telescope some 20 years away. What would be running through your mind? What kind of feeling might be coursing through your veins? What do you think it will be like to awaken from cryogenic sleep? Would you miss your home? Or are you desperately trying to get away from it all? To find a life among the stars? cryogenic sleep. Chemicals pumping through your veins, keeping you in a preserved state with minimal aging effects. You are nominally prepared for the choking sensation you experience as you drift off into a coma-like state. But no one told you about the dreams. Vivid rainbow beams shining every which way. Sparkling stars surrounding your head. And the neon bubbles floating in every direction you look. And like a popsicle on a hot, sunny sidewalk, you begin to run and blur and melt into light and effervescence. Not a bad way to spend 20 light years.
Thank you. Thank you.
the Stolas relay station to reach our benchmarks and maintain continuity. Visit our Twitch channel and use the command support for links to support this broadcast. Or visit stolas.com/support for more information on how you can show your love for the music created here. Tune in to the live stream broadcast of the Stolas relay station every Sunday evening at 7 p.m. Central. Or catch previous videos here at twitch.tv/stolasmusic. You can also hear original ambient music from the relay station on streaming music platforms worldwide and 24 hours a day at twitch.tv/relaystation. The ambient portion of this program begins next, after this. Thank you.
Well, that's unfortunate. Should work. Mute button is, the mic button is not working for some reason. TK's all liberating. Hey, I just hope you're having a good evening. I really should check the source. Why is this not working? Yeah, I had to enable it in Logic. I hope you're doing well tonight and that you're having a nice, restful evening and that it's just nice and relaxing for you and you're able to unwind and let go of whatever you're holding on to or or whatever burdens you tonight. And let's make some music. Let's make some music. I like you guys a lot. Thanks so much for being here. Appreciate it very much.
Thank you.
And that is a brand new sound library, VST, that I recently acquired for such a steal. It's from ADIO. It's called Silka, and it's just an amazing choir VST. And doing it live in improv is nothing compared to, like, if you can just individually manipulate all the notes and the expressions and the swells and everything. It's just, you can really do some amazing stuff with it. It's just really, really cool VST, and I hope to do more with that in the future. All right, let's keep making some more music.
Wow. Oh, go and get a glass of water.
Thank you.
how long ago. Of original ambient music and improv music. So nice to have you here. Metal Fox, tell me about your strike. How is it? What are you doing tonight? Thank you so much for also giving Metal Fox the shout out. Appreciate it very much. Thank you. So nice to have you all here. Very nice to have you here. Let me just turn this down just a little bit so I can hear myself think. It was a lovely harp music stream with thunderstorm ambiance. Oh, that sounds like money. That sounds like my ticket for a nice evening. Oh, Metal Fox, thank you so much. Tell me, is your stuff, do you keep your VODs? If you do, that just sounds like a perfect end for my evening after the stream, so I'm gonna definitely check it out. If you get a VOD up from that, I will gladly consume it. If you don't, that's okay too. I understand with if you're performing covers and other people's music. Thanks so much for stopping on by. I appreciate you guys. Just a quick heads up about the schedule. Every Sunday evening is the relay station. It's original ambient music. Sunday nights at 7 p.m. Central. And then cover songs. Yeah, that's too bad. I've heard you perform, though, Beef, and I just really enjoy your music so much. You're just such a delight and a treat. If you like music production, kind of like seeing how things are made behind the scenes, studio sessions every Tuesday and Thursday night, 7 p.m. Central for live music production. Do everything from making music here for the relay station, for album projects I'm working on. I also do commission work for other streamers. I've got a couple commissions coming up that I'm super, super excited about. I'm doing commissions for Sharp Balloons and also for Mr. Sharp for his stream. And they're both partnered with Twitch, and it's just such a delight to watch them. Sharp Balloons, she's just like the embodiment of a cartoon character, and she's just so much fun to watch. But I'm making theme music for them, for the two of them, and it's just going to be super, super cool. But that's kind of what we do around here. And yeah, it's just so wonderful to have you here. You can find my music out on most of the streaming platforms, !music, to get links to Spotify, to Apple Music, all that stuff, where you can find all my music. And I've got over 30 hours of original ambient music that you can find out there and enjoy. And you can also watch the Relay Station here at twitch.tv/relaystation, where my music streams 24 hours a day. Well, almost 24 hours. But so great to have you here. Sit back, relax, and I understand, Meadow, if you have to go, take care of your post-stream stuff. Thanks so much for entrusting me with your family, and I appreciate it. Very much so. Oh, and I'd be remiss to mention, I'd be remiss to leave out the fact that we also play Stream Riders Monday through Friday, around 9 a.m. Central for about 7 to 8 hours, and with original ambient music in your background. So it's a nice way to chill out for your work day, play some Stream Riders. And we're making the big affiliate push for Stream Riders, hoping to hit that before the end of the month. So, all right, let's keep making music. Sit back, relax, unwind. And I won't be heartbroken if you fall asleep, because that, to me, is the highest form of praise. You found peace and tranquility and are able to rest.
glass of water.
Thank you.
this is really good for your anxiety and it helps you relax, helps you unwind, let go of all the stuff that burdens you.
Conductor.
yourself with dignity. No matter where you find yourself, comport yourself as if you were a distinguished person. While the behavior of many people is dictated by what is going on around them, hold yourself to a higher standard. Take care to avoid parties or games where thoughtless revelry and carousing are the norm. If you find yourself at a public event, remain rooted in your own purposes, in your own ideals. Cool. Thank you so much for me for redeeming that. Let me get your channel points cashed in here. That's great. Let's see. All my channel point redemptions things have gone away. Where are they? There we go. All right. Thanks so much for me for redeeming that. All right, let's get back to some more music. Thank you.
Thank you.
good loving parents. Tuck their kids back in, give them a hug or two. A reassurance that everything's gonna be okay. And maybe that's what we all need. A little reassurance that everything's gonna be okay. Yeah, you gotta mute your friends. It's okay, you can mute me. But if you're feeling kind of down and out, or you're feeling like life is just really tough right now, then some things feel like they're too much to bear. So long. It passes. It passes. And you're here with us. I think we might raid out soon. I think this would be a good time to end out. It's 10 o'clock. Unless you guys want me to keep going, I will keep going. I'm feeling pretty strong tonight. Feeling pretty vibey tonight. And I'm glad and privileged to be here with you, playing for you, giving you the kind of chill vibes to really help you settle in and find some peace in the midst of whatever's going on for you. That's okay. I know it's bedtime. It should be bedtime for me, too. It's okay. I am so glad you are all here tonight. I do hope you come back and join us next Sunday evening for the Relay Station. Every Sunday evening, 7 p.m. Central. Live music for original ambient and atmospheric sounds. And lots and lots and lots of chill vibes. If you like to see music being made from scratch, come back for studio sessions on Tuesdays and Thursdays at 7 p.m. Central for live music production. It's okay, I can't spell either, especially when you reach a certain point in the night. It's okay. Well, a few housekeeping items. May is posting all of the links in chat. If you're able to, becoming a supporter here at the channel does wonders, and you get great things in return. If you are a subscriber here to the channel, or you're a monthly supporter through Ko-fi or Patreon, you get all of the music from the Relay Station for free. So if you've gone out to the music channels and whatnot, the streaming services, and seen my music, you know that there's over a day's worth, a full 24 hours worth of music out there. And that will get you access in all of the go into the Discord, go into the supporter download section, and you'll have access to it all. And you can add it to your library, and you can chill 24/7 as much as you want to. Also, as the added bonus, if you are a subscriber here and a streamer, guess what? You can use my music for free as background music in your stream, free and clear, with my permission. As long as you're an active supporter, whether you're a subscriber here at Twitch or a monthly supporter through Ko-fi or Patreon, you have my blessing and my permission to use my music as background music for your stream, and it's perfect, it's great, it's a nice chill vibe. Ambient music is perfect for that because There's a famous quote about ambient music, and I always get it wrong. So this is the gist of it. Ambient music is the perfect music to just completely forget that it's even there. But when you do notice it, it has an impact on you. There's something profound about it that can help you relax, unwind, or give you focus, or whatever. Thank you so much, Karen. I appreciate your sub with Prime. Thank you so much. Another thing you can do, if you don't have the money or you don't have the Jeff Bezos thing where you're subscribed to Amazon, just being here in the channel is great. It's a super way to support the channel, and one practical way is hitting that host channel button. Hit that host channel button when I'm live here, and that will help signal Twitch that, hey, maybe we should get some more attention over here. Get some more fresh, warm bodies over here. But anyways, thank you so much for your support. Guys have just been amazing, and that raid tonight hit the spot. It really hit the spot just to get in front of some fresh faces and help people find a little bit of peace and tranquility for the night. And it's just my privilege to be able to offer that up. Let's see who is streaming. I'm gonna drop you off. We're gonna go off to Botanical Sound. I've raided them numerous times, and I feel inappropriate to, let me get this in here. That's the username right there. I know they're not in chat, but May, if you're here and you're able to do the things, because that's why you get paid the big bucks. So we're going to go visit Botanical Sound. Be sure to grab the raid commands. I will be back tomorrow morning, 9 a.m. Central, for stream raiders and ambient background music for your day. If you play stream raiders, come join us. Come hang out in the channel. Hang out with us. It's a good time. I appreciate y'all very much. You have a fantastic night. Take care of yourself. Do something really good for yourself tonight. And know that you're not alone. I did copy it. You're not alone. You're not alone. We'll see you guys later. Take care.